Welcome back to ABC 123, my daily alphabetical CD reviews. This is Tim Sandifer. It's T-Day. My name starts with T, so I am super excited. I've got clips from three excellent selections from my CD collection. The full versions of the songs will be in the link section below. I am confident that everybody watching this today has seen all of the other 19 episodes. But if not, be sure to go check them out on my YouTube page. First up, we have got Vega Tigerius. This is his 2017 album, Liquor, Religion, and Slavery. If you have ever happened to see me on Facebook rapping a song about Andy Griffith, that is my love letter to and parody of Vega's title track off of this. He is a multi-hyphenate phenomenon. He is a rapper, an author, a military veteran, a law school graduate, a stock market investor. We worked together, actually, at UPS in Nashville, Tennessee, about 18 years ago. I love this guy. I love his music. So fill your cups up. Put them in the sky for this song, Guess Who's Back. All right, Vega Tigerius, look him up. My second T selection is the 1996 soundtrack to the film That Thing You Do. This was a brilliant idea to write all new music that sounds like it was pulled straight off of the 1960s pop charts. This is the star of the shows, the Oneaters, right? The Wonders, with the title track written by the recently departed Adam Schlesinger. All right. So our last one, I'm confident that everybody's going to be all about this third selection. Am I right? So
Tim, I'm going to let you finish. But They Might Be Giants is the greatest T-band of all time. The greatest T-band of all time. This album came out in 1990. It was the first one I bought. It's the one that really got me going with them. And I went backwards, and then I went forwards, and I'm all caught up, I think. But it's a great album. This is Birdhouse in Your Soul by They Might Be Giants. Alright, if you don't own it, go get it. It's great, wouldn't you say? Yeah, alright. Alright, check it out. They Might Be Giants, Flood, 1990. And I love this album. It's so great. I love it. Love it so much that I'm going to take Tim's other two choices and throw them in a tree.
Ooh. Because tree starts with T, the T episode. I am in Throw It in a Tree. Seriously. It's everything you would have hoped for. But so the thing is, like, can I throw something in a tree while I'm here?
So, yeah,
okay,
yeah,
you okay, can. So you threw mine, so I'm throwing yours. I'm going to throw They Might Be Giants in a tree!
What?
Yeet!
You can use those CDs to build a tree birdhouse in your soul. They Might Tree Giants. Up, put them in the sky, high, been gone tomorrow, no lie. Let's celebrate.